Hey everybody, John McGill here. Hello, hello, and greetings. Farewell greetings from Elk Grove Village. Once again, today it is Monday, March 27th, 2017. And we are loaded. It took us about 40 minutes to get loaded. This time I had to go way in the back. I mean, I had to supervise, or not supervise, but I had to pay attention to how they load it, because it's kind of getting close on the space. Right now I've got about 20 feet left of trailer space, and I had to rearrange some pallets and stack one up to make sure. I got three more pickups, so I don't know where in the world they're gonna put this thing in. Well, I could always put some in the cab, and I could eat some of it, you know. All right, we are going to South Damon Street in Chicago. Let's see. Going to 2500 South Damon Avenue, Chicago, Illinois. Preferred freezer. According to Tomas over here, our GPS, we gotta make a left on Elmhurst Road. Burger Bungalow. South Damon, isn't that on I-55? Yeah, there it is. That was right. we're going to be merging on Interstate 90. Okay. Another toll road, holy smokies. Stay green, Stay green. I had a video, a couple of videos of this plain oasis. In fact, one of you told me that it's going to be a historic video because they were going to tear it down. According to Mr. GPS Thomas over here, we are to take 90 east and 294 north. I think because 294 and 90 will actually run together for a little bit. Forgetting I don't have an easy pass. Well, I do, but it's not working. Yeah, stay in the right lane here. Good morning.
How are you, dear?
6:40. How about $7? I wish I owned a toll road. Bye. Wouldn't that be a great moneymaker if you owned your own toll road? Catch you guys later. Once again, as always, thank you for watching. Peace.